she say? I'm gonna fool with you. Maybe unless she had posted pictures of them and if they're asleep. Thursday was playing, then they went to sleep. A mess. So she wasn't going to hold her. Maybe she should have went bad on him when she got there. You mess with my son, you mess with me. She crazy. I don't even know. I told her, I said, you know what? I'm sick of her. I said, because the way my attitude is set up, and I'm 40 years old, I get a case on me. I'm gonna have federal charges against me, because I... I need it. Intense karma and no like it. I might have to save his money to get him a car. Especially got your own job. Did she work at the fair amount this year? I know, I'm not there. You're fine. Okay. But I was so looking forward to me after not there this Sunday. That sounds familiar. Yeah, I had to go make a visit the other morning, yesterday. I'm just gonna make a damn trip. It's been holding me. So you ain't gonna do that. I'm like, alright, watch. Just wait and see. I ain't gonna talk. I ain't gonna tell you nothing. Just wait and see. I think your ass is gonna go nowhere else. That's gonna be some shit. How about that? So when you going over there? When you going? So I might have time for this delicious. Yeah, we doing some, but you never know. So yeah, we got some going on, but you never know. Yeah, I'm getting my nails the same color my car. Like a silver, grayish silver color. So when I bust up over that Saturday. Go. Really? You acting slow now? Come on, kid, now. So it didn't even dawn. It ain't dawn on her. Been there, done that. I thought, man, I can't even come on Sunday. I got to get my clothes on Sundays. Okay. I can't afford to get some clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's in my hand.
Yeah. I'm going to go with something tomorrow. I'll make sure. I ain't never do it. I'm gonna do that one. TV or watch the clock or something. I'm gonna do that one. crazy though. Nah, I mean, he can do my, why you do my nails? Let's say it ain't. Where did she get hers though? See, I'm going happy hour tomorrow. I ain't got time tomorrow. Then Saturday, I'm gonna get my hair fixed. Saturday morning, I'll be there at 5. We're gonna go there with some wood hair. I'll tell you about Trey. His granddaddy died. His daddy died. So they have him service Saturday. I think I read on the email that it's like a memorial service. Mm-mm.